Lord have mercy.
Girl, you didn't scare him.
Take the titty out of his mouth.
He ain't gonna drown in the water.
Are you okay, baby?
No, he just mama scared.
Okay, you good.
You gonna raise her down, wimp.
No, it's not that.
Now what you gonna do when he play football?
He playing.
Go ahead. Y'all good.
What you gonna do when he play football?
Your
somebody need that
wood. No, let him go past that 3 foot side.
Don't make him nervous, though. You make him nervous.
You gonna let him play football?
Yeah, they already been over there. She worried about that deep.
No, no. She can't. She don't want to play. It's the mama. You know how many moments we had that come on when I coached football? I used to tell them, get your ass over there. Don't come in the field.
That's not nice.
It is, because you know what? Because when the mama scared the boys, when the mama start doing all the shit, the boys get scared and they get hurt.
They turn to actors. My son do that. In basketball, they be like, is he okay? Man, y'all move.
See, when I coach football, parents used to come in the fence during the game. I tell them, I said, you turn around and talk to your mama, you won't get back in the game again today.
That's so mean.
That ain't mean. Let me tell you something. When I'm coaching your kid, he ain't no longer your kid. When he on that field, I tell the mama, the daddy, the grandma, the aunts, once he step his foot on that football field, his ass is mine. He listen to me and only me and the rest of the coaches. You don't listen to your mama, you don't listen to your daddy, you don't listen to your grandmama, you don't listen to nobody but the coaches. If you turn around and talk to your mama, you don't play no more. Because that's how they get hurt, listen to mama and daddy.
Mm-hmm.
They do. And then mama, and then, man, one mama, we had to call the police on her because every time my son got hit, she wanted to come on the field.
What ball?
We played football.
Every time he got hit, she wanted to come on the field.
She wanted to make sure her
and
baby
one time
okay.
He wanted to play running back. I said, now look, you run this ball. That boy ran through that hole. That kid put that wood on his ass so hard. You hear the mama hollering.
Oh, my God.
I said, he all right.
Why did you have him playing football?
No,
she wasn't.
This is a contact sport.
She wasn't there.
We make our parents sign contracts. Saying you don't come on the field, and then I walk. If I sit toward the close off, get out the stadium. He come to you and say, let's go. And you gotta watch from outside the fence.
Sometimes parents can't get in the way. I get in the way a little bit.
No, you already said no.
You be telling them the same thing. But I have to catch myself because I play basketball.
Right.
With yelling, me and the coaches yelling at Allen at the same time, and I had to apologize.